Nicholas, it's good to see you back playing football in Ghana. How is the feeling like? You've not been around for about 2 or 3 years.
Yeah, that's it's okay for me. You know, I traveled to somewhere, another country, and I played for about 3 years, and I'm back now. And since I came, I think things are going well. Since I joined this team, I'm very, very excited because I have seen a lot of things and how they like motivate players, how they talk to players. I think it's good for me. So since I joined this club, I think I'm
better. How has training been for you since you've been here?
Oh, it's very good because when I travel, we have been training once in a day, but since I came here, since pre-season, we train twice sometimes, and it's very active. So I think for now, since I have been here for I think for almost 7 to 8 months, I think the training is very active, and the way things are going, I think it's okay for me.
You are someone who scored a lot of goals when you last played in Ghana. Now you have a player like Yasama Jan in your team. How is the feeling like? How does it feel like training with him?
Very excited. You know, we need a player like him to motivate us, because as an experienced player like him, he can give us more, at least he can talk to us on the field of play, and secondly, he can at least motivate us, because as far as if you see him on the field of play, I think he can even boost your energy. Mm. Yes, he can boost you to at least to do something. If you are even like you want to relax, at least when you see him, even when he talk to you, I think you can even motivate you to do something extra.
Jan, I was just going to ask you one final question, whether there's pressure on you for us to win the league.
No, there's no pressure, because you can see when I was in here, when I was in Ghana, like I scored many goals, and I have played Ghana league for so many years. So I have that confidence, and I have that experience. And when I travel to, I play Champions League, I play Confederation. So I have that experience, and I think there's no pressure on me. Mm. As far as I taste Ghana Premier League for so many years, I think for me it's okay.
Yeah. Nicholas, all the best.
Thank you. Here we go!